Glass bottles are all around us, but have you ever stopped to think about how they're made? Join us on How It's Manufactured as we explore the art and science behind crafting iconic cola bottles, from the transformation of raw materials into a vessel that holds one of the world's most famous beverages. This is a journey you won't want to miss. The story of a glass bottle begins with its raw materials: silica, sand, soda ash, limestone, and cullet. These ingredients are the unsung heroes behind the glass's strength and clarity. Today, we're at a leading glass manufacturing facility to see how these simple elements combine to create something extraordinary. In the heart of the factory, a furnace roars to life, reaching temperatures up to 1700 degrees Celsius or 3000 degrees Fahrenheit. This intense heat melts the raw materials into a molten lava-like substance. It's a mesmerizing sight. The foundation of every glass bottle is born from this fiery crucible. Once the glass reaches its molten state, it's time for the transformation to begin. Sharp blades slice through the molten glass, segmenting it into uniform gobs. These gobs are then precisely dropped into molds below, a process that demands extreme precision and timing. Initially, the glass is pressed in the first mold, creating the distinct bottom shape of the bottle. This step is crucial for the bottle's stability and overall integrity. After the initial pressing, the semi-formed glass is transferred to a second mold. Here, a blowing mechanism comes into play, inflating the glass into its final iconic shape. It's quite mesmerizing to witness the combination of heat, glass, and machinery work in harmony. The glass expands, taking on the familiar contours of the iconic cola bottle, a process that marries tradition with advanced manufacturing technology. After shaping, the bottles aren't ready just yet. They undergo a process called annealing, where they are slowly cooled in a controlled environment. This crucial step relieves internal stresses, ensuring the glass is strong enough to withstand carbonation pressure and everyday use. quality is paramount. Each bottle is meticulously inspected for flaws. Advanced optical scanning technologies examine every curve, ensuring that only perfect bottles make it to the next stage. It's a testament to the manufacturer's commitment to excellence. From humble beginnings as sand to becoming a part of daily life and celebrations, glass bottles carry more than just beverages. They carry history, craftsmanship, and a commitment to quality. Next time you take a sip from an iconic cola bottle, remember the journey it took to reach your hands. Thank you for joining us on How It's Manufactured. Dive into the fascinating world of manufacturing with us next time to uncover more secrets behind everyday items. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights into how things are made. Check out these videos next.